جزاك الله خيرا. We'll have the Sheikh comment on your question. Sheikh, she has an 8 years old. She's interested in teaching the stories behind the Quran beside the Quran itself, but some of these stories may not be fit or advocate for her age group. What do you advise her to do?
No, there is nothing wrong at all. What you're doing is the right thing. You have to teach your sister, your siblings, yourself, the meaning of the Quran. And we have to believe that this is the word of Allah Azza wa Jal. This doesn't mean that some of us may have wrong ideas or misconceptions. And this is what we are here to clear. So if she tells you after crying, what wrong did the elephants do to deserve to be killed? First of all, they were not killed. The story says that they were there, the elephant of Abraha, the elephant, they were there, they saw it, and it was not killed. But with all due respect, what do you think the elephants came to do? So do you think that elephants came with a white flag and throwing flowers to everybody and throwing kisses with their long trunk or whatever they call it? No, they came to destroy. They came to kill.
Sheikh
they
Asim, came to harm people.